The UK Home Office has instructed Educational Testing Service to suspend its TOEIC and TOEFL testing in the UK due to potential concerns about fraud. According to the BBC, some candidates were replaced by fake sitters and others had the correct answers read out to them. TOEIC and TOEFL language tests for international students to apply for visa and admission to educational institutions in the UK speak English countries. The testing costs around £1,500 each year. Around 100,000 non-EU students get their visa to stay in the UK extended. The suspension would not affect international students taking the test in the UK.
I think for those students who are taking a TOEFL test, you know, it will cause a lot of inconvenience. So maybe it's a bad, bad news for them.
I think the TOEFLs are much harder than the IELTS, and so not many people can pass them. Whereas in the IELTS, it's much easier to get an overall, like, for the IFP, we need a 7 in the IELTS. But for TOEFL, it's much higher, and I don't think many people from international countries can get the minimum or the threshold grade for TOEFL.
The UK government has now suspended the process of student immigration and university application in the UK that include ETS qualifications.
I think that the Home Office at the moment are undertaking an investigation into the security of the test. Now, for students who are starting in September, we would expect that investigation to be finished relatively soon, and there's no rush for them to apply for their student visa. If for some reason a student needs their student visa, needs to apply now, we would suggest that they take an alternative English language test. So here in Cardiff, you can take the IELTS test, which is still valid for an application in the UK.